Lesson to the Mockingbird. So here's Jimmy Edmonds to do it for you.